One of the questions I'm most frequently asked is, why don't you look at virtual console games?